Creating content on smartphones has gotten very popular over the last few years, especially after smartphone cameras and processors have become so good. Still, one cannot carry their editing setup on the go, especially if you need to edit and post instantly. This is where we need reliable editing software that is available in our pockets. Hey everyone, my name is Ishaan and this is Gadgets 360. And today I'll be listing out some of my recommendations for the best video editing apps for iOS. So let's get started. First up in the list is VN. VN is probably one of the most sought after apps on the list. It's free, easy to use, and has a ton of great features. You can add video, image, text, music, and even overlay stickers on one timeline. We can export videos in 4K, 1080p, 720p, and even 540p resolutions with a wide range of bit rates and frame rates to choose from. We can also choose the aspect ratio that we would like for the output file, be it square, vertical, or the classic horizontal video. It is also possible to export an HDR video from this one. If you decide to buy the app's premium service, which is called VN Pro, you get access to a variety of fonts, transitions, video effects, and templates which you can use to create your next trending video. Next on the list is iMovie. Anyone who has used an iPhone in the recent years must have seen the iMovie app that comes pre-installed with iOS. This is by far the easiest video editing app to use on an iPhone. The process is simple. All you need to do is import your footage and use the pre-installed resources to edit the video. iMovie does not have a lot of fancy features, but it is surely one of the most reliable options to go for when it comes to getting the job done. There is one downside though, you cannot edit vertical videos on this one. Then we have Quik, an editing software from the camera manufacturer GoPro. The application is free to use on iOS and works like an auto video editing software. You select your footage, select the mode of the end result, and you are given a decent looking video at the end. You can still edit the durations of each clip, change transitions, change music, slow down or fast forward a clip. Quik also offers a premium subscription that allows for a better selection of music, templates, and overall resources. But this subscription is on the pricier side if you're looking to use this app casually. Just like the name, Adobe Premiere Rush is designed for individuals who wish to edit on the go. Adobe Premiere Pro is one of the most popular editing apps in the market for professionals. This version 2 should be considered one of the most professional editing apps on the market right now. You have all the options in the app, right from adding various elements on the timeline to exporting the final video to multiple formats, frame rates, and aspect ratios. But it does have a learning curve to it, initially at least. You can buy its premium subscription for cross-platform edits, premium resources, and a lot more. At the end, I have Vimeo Create on my list. Many creators prefer Vimeo to showcase their video content online, and this app, coming from the same company, knows what a creator needs from a smartphone video editing app. You get three options to choose from on the home screen of this app. With the auto-generate option, you just choose your footages and the app creates an edited video for you. With the customized template feature, you can edit existing templates to suit your needs and you can edit a full-fledged video with the Edit My Video feature. You get the most aesthetically pleasing resources on this one.
That is it for today's video. Do let us know which one of these you use on your iPhone in the comment section down below. If you found this video useful, please like and share it. And for all things tech, stay tuned to Gadgets 360.